background on me, I graduated from Georgia Tech as an industrial engineering major. I served as student body president while I was at Georgia Tech, and that was kind of my first real experience. And that's when I kind of knew that I wanted to a position and a job and a career where I could, you know, be a leader and have a chance to kind of stamp my, you know, CJ stamp on whatever projects that I do. So I've always looked for opportunities in general as kind of stretch goals, stretch opportunities that will challenge me and make me kind of a tougher individual, a smarter individual, but also more, you know, empathetic and kind individual. And I think that was like, as president, that was my first experience really understanding what it means to kind of step up to the plate. My first job was Deloitte. So I've been